In the real world, we can use legged robots for inspection, maintenance, firefighting, disaster response, emergency response, and surveillance security. There are many applications of legged robots. We know Boston Dynamics has been constantly releasing very impressive videos of legged robots. Their robots can do backflip and jump to high surfaces. These robots, they have amazing performance capabilities when addressing stationary surfaces. But once the floor begins to move, we see that their performance can deteriorate really fast. There remains a major challenge for legged locomotion, which is to enable reliable operation on the moving surface. For example, ships, aircraft, trains, commuter rails. Our approach is to explicitly consider the movement of the ground and incorporate the movement into the dynamics model of the robot. So the robot has about 30 joints and they have various sensors on it. On top of it, it has a LiDAR sensor. And in front of the robot, there's a depth sensor, which allows the robot to see the terrain right in front of it. So the treadmill is very capable. It can perform both rocking motion as well as the sway motion. Also has a split belt, so the two belts can be activated separately, and we can change their speed separately. Also has force plates, which can measure the ground reaction force on the robot. And it's also integrated with the motion capture cameras. We have 20 motion capture cameras that can capture the true movement of the robot while it walks on the moving surface, so that we can use the movement data to analyze how well our algorithm can enable reliable locomotion. Right now, we are just taking baby steps. We have derived new models, new estimation algorithms, and new control approaches that can make robot walk reliably on the moving surface.